dodge this one if need be.
Okay. I feel you. I just didn't. Yeah, we would have lost last one. Oh my god.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Go support Ekko, dude. It actually works every time.
I know. I will if I have to.
It actually, every time you've done it with me, it just works. Like, we win somehow. I don't understand. You're just like, nah, man. It'll fucking work. Support Ekko. It's OP. Dude, if my neighbor came over here right now and he's like, hey, man, I got some tacos. I'd be like, you sure they ain't burritos? He's like, nah, man, I got tacos. I would suck him off right there.
Right there, dude. Like, fuck
right
it.
Right fucking there. I would throw an avocado on his penis and I would suck it off. Like, that's... Like, if you had a neighbor that would make you food, that's so nice, dude.
Go for it, bud. Thank you, pal.
Blade. That guy's edgy, dude. His name is Blade. It's probably a Z1 trick. Yeah, I'm actually curious. He's a Katarina, man. No!
Wait, should I just give it to him then?
Katarina's so busted. Just give it to him, dude.
No, it's a ban. He banned it. He banned it.
Oh, probably because he thought he wasn't going to play it, so he's like, oh, I'm going to ban it.
I'll literally end my life right now for a fucking donut bacon cheeseburger. Oh, like a bacon cheeseburger with the donut instead of the...
Ew.
I mean, I'll try anything twice, dude.
Ew.
I'm not going to turn it down.
I tried a donut with bacon on it. I did not like it.
Yeah, but like I've seen it before. It was like a donut burger, you know what I mean? Where they take the bun and they replace it with the fucking... With the fucking... You know, glazed donut, like they cut it and make that the bun.
Yeah.
It's probably good.
I tried a glazed donut with bacon on it, but it wasn't good. I didn't like it. So it's like, having a cheeseburger on it, I don't think it would make it better.
Cat One Trick Pony mate, wait, why do you say that?
What?
Why do you say Cat One Trick Pony mate? Is he in my stream? Fuck, I want to eat something, but I'm too lazy to get my ass out of the chair. Dude, I feel you. That's how I am, bro. I'm the
same. He probably is.
So, dude, I've had people do that before, and it was, like, weird as fuck.
Yeah, he just doesn't tell you he's in the stream.
It's like, I had one guy where I was like, oh, he gave me the roll, but I'm like, oh, shit, like, his stats kind of suck. I'm like, no, he's kind of low elo. I'll say he's in the chat, like, well, I mean, win rate and elo are different things. I was like, wait, are you in my fucking stream? And then 30 seconds later, he goes, yes. He is in the stream, dude. Look at what the fuck. Holy shit. Alright, Nutty. Don't be toxic.
He's so busted. He even knows it. I respect him that
he knows.
So he bans it. Like, what a fucking man. It's like me, if I don't get Kha'Zix, I just ban it because I know it's OP, even though no one's playing it right now.
I feel you.
Actually, people, I've seen a lot of people play it, but I haven't seen it in my games.
What?
If that makes sense.
Ka? I see Ka a lot.
I see it a lot when I'm watching streams, and then when I play and I don't play Kha'Zix, I never see it.
Everybody kills the game on Ka right now. Everybody thinks they're Nutty.
He's actually really faceful right now.
You gave your lane to a bronze Zed main? That sucks.
People were trying to tell me just because Kha'Zix is... His floor is really face roll right now, means that his ceiling's also face roll. I'm like,
no,
are you kidding me, dude? There's still shit that I can do that you can't. But like,
yeah, that's nutty, dude. The permaban champion. I think Kha'Zix has...
Yeah, I know he's...
I think Kha'Zix has one of the, if not the highest ceiling in the game. It's a higher ceiling than Ekko. People just don't realize it. It's tough.
It's because of the decision making.
But that's why you see... good Ka players carry so hard and have high win rates, because if you can get to the top of that huge ceiling, it's like straight up solo carry fucking Fiesta. I'm gonna fucking win every game type play. So much potential with the champion.
It's more of decision making. People think it's all mechanics for skill ceilings, but it's like...
No, yeah, Kha'Zix, it's all decision making. Like, when to go
do
in,
do I go in
out.
Here? Do I die? Like, yeah. Do I push? Do it, like, shit like that. But it gets more complicated now.
Magic Pen or attack speed? I'm trying attack speed now. It helps in a way, right? So... The thing is, magic pen will give you more, better trades, but attack speed will let you take towers faster in the early game, which is kind of a big deal. And then also it helps you in 2v2s more to have the attack speed, right? Because, you know, let's say we get into a 2v2 here, Nautilus will burst him down to a health that's low enough that my autos will start proccing my W quickly, so I won't need the pen as much in that situation. So attack speed helps in 2v2s, attack speeds helps in towers. Magic pen, actually, I think it's better for CSing, and I think magic pen is better for 1v1s and trading. It's also better for late game as well, just to have more and more magic pen. Like that mid, not late, but like mid. Ah, I forgot to swap skins, shit. God damn it. The guy donated for it, so fuck it, you know what I mean? He get his money. Watch his Ka montage, and auto picks Ka went 0, 10, 3, but Ka is garbage. Yeah. Ka's OP as fuck right now, and I think right now, because he's so strong, his floor is fucking low. But I mean, Ekko's floor is low, it doesn't mean the champion's face
right. No, it's because of the changes, it's not because of how strong he is.
It's really? It's just they made it easier?
Yeah. Well, okay. And it is a strength. Yeah, it's kind of true that it is mainly a strength. Like, if they lowered his strength, he would still be strong.
I mean, Ka hasn't traditionally won every fucking early game matchup, has he?
Wait, what?
Did Ka usually win, like, every fucking jungle matchup?
No.
That's what I mean, like, he's kind of favored in a lot of matchups now.
Yeah, if they change that
not
was the
all,
thing, was, like, you have to play super smart, really, but now it's like, you can just run your face at someone and kill them, because how strong you are.
I mean, I've seen Tarzan try to play Ka, you know what I mean? It ain't, it isn't good.
Yeah, I watched that game, I was like, holy shit.
Yeah.
Bad at Kazakh, but, like, still get away with it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I see people going, like, 20 and 3 with Kha'Zix when they're like garbage at it. I'm like, oh, that's cool.
Alright, good luck, Cameron.
But it's also like Kha'Zix is designed to clean up kills, so people's KDAs will naturally look higher like that. But
right,
also,
of course.
Like, so it's like last season he wasn't like easy to play, but people would still pick up like 11 kills on him, even though they were playing it poorly. But now it's like 20 kills. So it's like,
yeah. Yeah, no, I agree. I mean, I've said it a million times, man. I think Ka's extremely hard to play. People think I just suck your dick when I say that, but it's not. Like, I honestly have always thought the champion's hard to play. That's who I tried to play when I was trying to pick people, because I used to love the champion. He's such a cool champ, and he had that Heartless Ka skin, and I love Kingdom Hearts, so I was, like, super into it.
Heartless Ka skin?
Yeah, from the Kingdom Hearts series.
Oh, the custom skin or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, what the fuck are you talking about? I don't remember that skin ever come.
Holy shit, that damage. Dude, Orianna does some deep. She does some fucking DPS, dog.
Jax just gank you?
Yeah, level 2. I did not expect that at all.
It's pretty OP. You have TP or else I would have picked that up.
He should
take
be
my dollar that
oh
the last
God.
Of my money for food, don't spend it all in one
oh
place.
My God. Dude, what? Thanks, but not necessary, bro. Seriously. Guy donated.
Oh. Yeah, thanks for that donation, man. They go straight to me because,
shut the fuck up. How long do I plan to stream today? I never know, man. It's just how, like, I'm feeling, you know?
Tagged your lane, I tagged your donation. Wait, why didn't he... Hello?
I think that you'll actually notice that, like, okay, so for instance, I think good players on Ekko have lower KDAs. Like, not low KDA by any means, but I think... As Ekko, a good Ekko, you initiate a lot of fights, and that makes you die more often. If you play passive on Ekko, you aren't doing what you should be doing on Ekko, usually. Damn, you didn't get it?
Wow! Fuck.
You think he greed backs right there?
Yeah, splash, whatever. Wow, what a gun. I got the assist for that, too.
How does Jax kill Garen after he left lane level 2?
Garen's really bad, dude. I was coming to counter gank, and he just didn't follow up. Like, he ran away, and we would have killed both of them.
He left lane level 2? How do you die?
I was supposed to be playing with high elo players? Pretty sure.
Like, straight up, Jax leaves lane level 2 to gank me, and then he solo kills Garen.
Yep. League in a nutshell, dude. Solo queue in a nutshell, I should say.
I'm just saying, like, I think that, for instance, the Clockwork Ekko guy I respect so much, his KDA wasn't ridiculous or anything. I don't even think it was 3, I think it was like 2.6 or something. But he's very, very good. I think you get a lot of deaths playing Ekko the proper way, because you have to initiate a lot of fights. And you're also going to be focused a lot, so. You can play the sideline on Ekko and clean up kills, obviously, like any other assassin, but I don't think you're playing him to his full potential if you do that.
I run out of mana really fast.
Unless you're in the jungle. In the jungle, you should be a little safer. But it's different. Clan updating? Alright. I can't believe I got fucking level 2 ganked by the top laner.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it either when I saw this.
I didn't expect it at all. Cheese works sometimes. And then he didn't go punished by the top laner.
Yep. Like, he should have got super punished for that. I can actually hit up mid.
It's up to you. She likes to trade a lot, so.
Oh, he took my raid? What a fuck boy.
Nutty in a nutshell, what do you do?
I was just saying nutty in a nutshell because nut.
Yeah. Mm. I see. You're on a ping. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna do the loop-de-loop.
Hit it with the I'm still here the whole time. Jokes on you.
Yeah, exactly. Do you have stomp?
Yeah, but if I do it, she runs back.
A bit. Oh, whatever, we got a flash. I'm all sick. Wait, I can actually come around and ult. I just soloed his ass! What is this champion? Oh my. Is that him?
Tell me you love me.
I just soloed Grave. Like, what the fuck did you
no,
say?
No, this is fucking busted, bro.
God, this is so busted. I love it. What the fuck? You didn't touch him. You didn't even get an assist. I just one shot his ass, dude.
I approve.
Oh my god. That made me LOL, actually. What the fuck? I just... What is this champ? Why does no one play this? Fuck. I'm still in shock, dude. Kha'Zix doesn't one-shot us.
Nod has, like, really cool skins, too. Are you guys gonna be able to get that dragon? Because if not, I'm be pissed. He's lasting bullet! Oh my god, yeah, yeah. I was trying to tell you.
He just fucked that last me shot. So hard, actually.
Yeah, I was trying to tell you because I saw him doing the animation.
I didn't see it. I wasn't paying attention. I was fucking talking. Oh my god, that just fucked my smite so hard.
Yeah.
I didn't realize he was fourth shotting it. I hate being responsible. I didn't see his fourth shot. I guess I could have smited it with him, but still, like, I wasn't planning on it.
Yeah.
Damn, we lose so much for that now.
It's true. I figured you didn't see it. That's why I was trying to call it out.
Thing is though, like, when it's fucking jungler v jungler, it doesn't
matter. Yeah, I know, I agree.
I'm sad now. That just fucked us really, really hard. I don't know what to say. Huh? I can gank this.
I have Frosties, but it's pushing our tower now.
We can dive her probably. She doesn't have flash, right?
Correct.
I'm gonna come around though, I'm gonna come around. Okay, yep. I don't have walls up right now. What is she gonna do?
Die.
Dude, your turret did so much damage to me, what the fuck?
Yeah, same.
It's almost like I'm fully seated. Wait, Grave, no.
I'm walking in the jungle, but I am with no ult, just so you know.
Why is it? team.
Holy shit, dude.
I actually did so much damage.
I fucking love Nautilus. You know, when he's on my team, not the other team.
True. I'm just gonna walk in his jungle, take everything, and he can't do anything about it.
Feels good.
If he walks up to me, he dies. There's nothing he can do. I feel really bad, actually.
I mean, you can always play Ka if you want. You can come kill her again if you want.
I don't have hook for a 10. I'll come after Wraith.
Wait, she fucking ulted.
Okay.
She doesn't realize how ahead I am.
Dude, as not, I can just camp you and get you, like, super ahead. Snowball.
Yeah, this build's super snowballer too. You've seen it before. He doesn't feel bad, he's enjoying the fuck out of that counter jungle. Yeah, I agree. And soon there are fucking evil side coming out. We're gonna push next wave, then probably move towards top lane. Actually, he's dead by the time I get there, but... Ooh. Just kidding.
Wait, he has ghost? To be honest with you, I was tapped out looking at not build.
That's acceptable.
Looking at what the build said. I didn't know what was going on when I tapped back in.
Ooh. Is this the cleanup? Go mid and get that CS. She's gonna shove it. Never mind, she's here.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Why would she come?
Still trying to look up builds. I don't know what the fuck to build yet. I guess I just do some dumbass build. It doesn't really matter.
Orianna flashed.
Probably doesn't matter what I build here. Me. Fucker. Not quitting till it's right. You wanna see me in 1v1 someone? I can 1v1 Jack, you ready?
Alright, I'm ready.
He'll probably pussy out. Hey yo, Jax. Yeah, he pussy out. Yeah.
Hey, I'm almost here, so don't take that, please.
I need.
Just, you know, you time. Get last hit or whatever, but.
There was the one right there that I wasn't gonna get, and you take the fucker.
You know.
I see how you do.
You gotta do what you gotta do. I red buff.
You get red buff.
I killed Graves. Is that Maple? No. I'm playing with Nutty. Maple's low elo, bro. Bot should not be dying.
Wow.
I'm almost there, buddy.
Wow, really? Let's make them know. What? I don't know what this guy's talking about.
Who knows?
He just ran to me, I would kill both of them. Said I had the 2v1.
That first blood tower already? That's actually insane. No way.
Yeah, we're kinda getting fucked.
What are you fucking. You think I'm gonna let you have the CS? What are you, retarded? Get out of here.
Die in our jungle to farm. Wait, did I die to farm?
No.
I don't think it's possible to die to farm as Nautilus. I can't defend this, I don't have ult.
It's the first blood tower's already gone, so whatever. I'll get top. We're trading.
Wow.
Furry friendly stream? I mean, Ken's in here. He's a furry. So yeah, dude.
Ouch, Kaylin fucking hurts, dude. I'm dead. Kaylin is so
bad. Yeah, it's pretty unlucky because I'm like really fed, but.
Our team is like really bad. Our Garen is fucking trolling really hard, actually. Leon's doing fine. Wow, the autofill, I just realized that Leona is the one that like gave you your ult.
Mm-hmm.
Leona is the only one doing well. Wow, that guy got fucked. Good shit, dude.
This guy's having a fit. I'm running attack speed right now. Just try shit out. One sec. Come on. This guy's just he's insecure that he's fucking played so poorly, so he wants to flame. It's ridiculous. He fucking, his lane ganked me level 2. It's my only death. And then he got solo killed after. Even though he should have a 2 level advantage from that. There's no reason to flame. It's tough because I can't get up to Garen. Ooh. I don't know. We might actually lose this game.
Yeah, Garen's like fucking inting.
It's tough. Ekko can't really solo carry. Like, if they just burn everything on me with exhaust and shit, there's not a whole lot I can do. Kind of need another carry. Ekko tank still viable? Yeah, so. It's a montage moment.
I mean, I'm huge as fuck. Like, Garen keeps dying, so we lose pressure on the map every single time he dies. About to again.
Yeah, I hit everything on the graves there. He got fucked up. It's easy to fuck kids up like that.
Dude,
I need to get my void staff. So.
She's super fed.
She's dead. No, she got out.
I don't even have wards, so I might die.
I'm trying to go help this fucking Garen, but.
Trying to kill these? I think we can.
I can't see shit.
Yeah, I can't either.
We
can fight those
still
actually.
Go,
I think
yeah. I one shot the Kate if I can get in on her.
Wow. I have ult still.
3 on E.
Do you want ult on Ori or Kate?
I think we have to just do it on whoever you can hit.
Nice. I have flash hook. I don't think I'm gonna get ring.
I think this is fine. We get the tower as well.
Yeah, we killed like all of them.
Why playing Sandstorm Ekko? The one guy donated for it. So I said, fuck it, I'll do it.
Nice.
Hey, he did it.
He did something.
I'd say push another wave and then we can die if whoever's coming.
Yeah, I don't have ult though, but yeah.
I think we go further. Jax is dead.
I don't think so.
Alright, we can just leave then.
Take the jungle then.
You realize how huge I am, right?
I'm pretty huge too.
Doc, I've got 2k on me, and I have 450 AP. 19 minutes.
Kayle and Jin just cues all the raves when I'm taking them. It feels really good. I'm gonna back.
We can dive right here, get this tower.
I don't have ult. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Nice.
That's a good flash fire, actually. That's a good reaction.
They're gonna cancel my background then.
Fuck. I mean, everybody has different preferences for different skins, right? But I just love Project Mom.
True. What else should I build for CDM?
Good doing, Baron.
They are? What the fuck? Should I buy a Warmog?
I have no clue. Wit's End wouldn't be terrible, actually. I know it sounds troll as fuck, but I think it'd be pretty good. Doesn't have HP, so it's Cinder Hulk, Cinder Eyes, but...
I think I might just go Warmog, fuck it.
Yeah, why not?
I just don't ever see people build Warmog, and I don't know.
I feel. It's a Glock hand.
But I could go Visage.
It's the Hour hand. This Garen's like threatening to go AFK, I don't know why.
Damn.
A lot of trolls.
I'm gonna invade right here. You wanna come with?
Yep, I'm moving with.
Oh shit.
I think it's risky. Now are they now?
Yeah, welcome to the club, pal.
JTL94, dude, thanks for the follow, I appreciate it. You born in 94? That's when I was born, dude. We're so similar.
I'm gonna back.
You do you? I'm gonna go bot.
You should get blue. Pick blue.
Okay. We have a dragon coming up in 21. We should all be here.
Yep. That's what I backed for. Garen's not gonna be there though.
Feels bad.
We just need Baron Ward so that, you know, in case they try to do it when we try to do dragon.
Jack's the top. He probably has TP. It doesn't really matter though, we can just do it. I don't know where our team is, and I don't know where they are. But
pulling it out.
What are you, a bitch?
Well, I saw you miss last smite, so I don't want to try that again.
Oh yeah, dude. Watch him 4-shot at an awkward number again. I'm not even gonna-
Yeah, welcome to the club, pal!
The Kanzi, dude, thanks for the follow. I appreciate that shit, dude. I don't have TP for 20. You should play like it. Just be careful. You do not have me, and I'm the biggest one on the team. Rip. Yeah. I'm on the way, but I'm really far. Yeah, it's not the end of the world. 1-for-1's not that bad.
And it was Ori, and we got all our summoners. I fucked. Why is he so tank? The fuck? I don't have hope for 5, I don't have anything.
Our team is dying. We don't have ult, so
I think we can 2v3 it though. They're super low.
If they push farther, it's okay, but I think without ult, it's maybe too risky. Are you backing? Okay.
Because I'm too slow, I can't catch up. I have to back. I'm on my way down.
I'm dead here. Yeah. I can't do anything without ult on Caitlyn, that's why I... Yeah. Whatever.
Wow. Only thing that sucks about Nautilus is this game.
I'm just trying out attack speed reds, guys. It doesn't, like, win or lose games, so I'm just trying, like... They're both good. They've always been both good options, but I was just trying shit out. It's always good to test stuff. I can TP bot to catch the Soriana if she keeps pushing. I'm 15 seconds till I'm up.
I don't have a ward.
Yeah, I'm saying on the pink ward right there. I can go cat her if she keeps pushing. Looks like she's not, though. So, how low is Graves?
He's full.
Okay. I'm gonna say maybe we rush.
He's probably back. Leo just back, and they have Scuttle though.
We need to help Jin right now. You gotta help me actually. This bitch has actually... fucking.
I ulted. I have Hoken too.
What?
Oh, she flashed. So fucking confused.
Damn. Thought Orianna was gonna ult.
I have both.
It's awkward because I can't really get through the tower. I don't have ult, like we should just be playing safer.
I don't know what those plays were.
We get to be like super fucking passive if I don't have ult. We can dive under this tower though, to be honest.
Coming. I'm so slow. Maybe I have to just go Mobius. Maybe Mobius is the correct call.
Maybe.
Wait, I can actually flank here. They don't know me.
With Nautilus, it actually might be better to go Swifties, to be honest.
Oh yeah, Swifties. Just kidding, I'm a tank.
God, Kaylin is so cancer.
No, what do you mean, dude? AD carries are terrible right now.
Kaylin is the most cancer shit.
No, AD carries are awful. There's nothing she can do. I'm 14 and 2. This Caitlyn can't actually kill me ever. It's not possible.
Yeah, you just took my scuttle.
It's crazy. I'm telling you, dude, like, look. She's 6-3-3. I've got 3 levels on her. 14-2-1. She can't do anything. Because AD carries are terrible right now.
Yep.
Oh, wait. Never mind. She can kill me.
She can one-shot all of us.
That's weird. Maybe AD carries are good.
What a weird question.
Yeah. That's awkward.
It's almost like AD carries are really good for climbing.
Graves sucks.
That Graves is really dope.
I hit him with the Frost Queens, and then all of a sudden he turned around like, oh shit, it's too late.
Well, they're all right here.
We have a 5v4 on our hands, we should honestly, like, do this.
Great, yeah. All the case.
Be careful. 2 seconds till I can re-engage.
Can't do anything about
me. Dude, look how much fucking damage she did to me in 2 autos. We should just do Baron, you think?
Yeah. Yeah. I've swung.
It's a bunch of silvers, but it's also some pro people playing fucking AD carry that just want to have like a stronger role. It's fucking insane.
Yep. It's disgusting how much like AD carry did. Like, I think there's a role in
it. They're so fucking strong right now, it's insane. People just complain to complain.
Maybe I should go Deadman's. Maybe that's the fucking item, dude. Maybe that's the item.
Let me get blue, and then I think I have to back it to get potion.
I missed the wall. You didn't see that, right?
Oh, I saw.
Fuck. Oh, I don't have hook, because I missed the wall! Oh my god, I'm so salty right now.
Can she get him? You got it.
How did I get it?
Unlucky. 17 seconds, we just wait.
Just shove it first. I can't shove it that fast though. There we go.
Okay, I can actually get my... Let me get a potion, I think. Never mind, they're gonna contest, I have to be here.
Hold up. Is that what contesting looks like? Is this what contesting looks like? Okay, I now know what contesting dragon looks like.
Oh my god. I'm not even like actually near you though, dude. We can't. Bro, this is all you. Oh my.
Wait, what do you mean?
Oh my god, dude.
What do you mean, dude?
Holy shit.
Wait, let me down this bitch.
Wait, I'm not there though. I'm not there.
Come here.
I'm pushing the wave. You trolling? I'm gonna ping you if you die.
Alright, my team's fucking trolling. Leona just left me, dude. I'm so sad. I'm in my promotional series, my team wants to troll.
Unlucky.
fucked up my armor. They can test the dragon really well.
Oh, I thought that would hit Kate, not gonna lie.
Maybe you're just bad.
Yeah, maybe. I thought it would hit Kate. Awkward.
I like how I just ran through like 50 people and just didn't take damage.
I need 500 gold. I need 400 gold so I can get my potion.
To take damage when you're fucking numb. Yo, I think Trinity Force Nautilus is...
Maybe.
I shit you not. The move speed? I need move speed really badly. I think the move speed would... Wait, does Trinity give base move speed? I'm pretty sure it does, right? Yeah, it gives 5% move speed base and the phage passive. Oh, shit.
Pasha Blah. Wait. Do not... I wouldn't start anything, dude, because I'm not going to be there. Real talk.
Yeah, they're not here either. I don't know what you're going to. Oh, they're all fucking... I'm dead. Darren?
Just leave if you can. Seriously,
I would... Safe, dead.
This is a dumb fight. This sucks. We should not have.
Ran into five of them for no reason.
If two is all we lose, it's not the end of the world, but.
I tried to save Garen, but. Stupid. Is he still raging or something?
Who? Garen? No, he didn't really say anything in a while.
I don't know why he just randomly ran.
Go down to catch him.
Oh. Jax is right here. You see Jax?
I'm a Moya. What?! Orianna damage is fucking insane, dude. She did 900 damage QW to me. I'm so pissed.
I think I'm dead.
Yeah. 900 damage QW. I can't believe it.
Oh my god.
I'm pissed. First time Nashers would be terrible on Ekko. Oh my god.
The Garen.
A lot of damage. Stall their backs. You getting tower? 900 damage, fucking QW. Dude, I... Orianna. I need pen boots.
Are you 40% CDR?
I am until I sell these boots.
Oh, you're good.
Why?
Because I wanted blue. It's fine though, but I'm you. I got my dead man though.
We had to just rush through mid. Pretty glass cannon, but like, she's three levels under me. She might have been 4 at the time. She's very behind, and she can still do that much damage. Like, if I'm that behind, I don't do anything, right? My point is, Orianna is a lot stronger than people give credit. We should be together. We could siege, or we could fight around. I mean, it's not even a siege; it's like open it and him.
Dance for dragon until, or dance for baron until dragon.
Okay. We're a little worried about Orianna just trying to one-shot me now.
Like if they go dragon, we do baron. We have it warded. If we see them on this ward, we can do it. Oh my god! Wait, just finish this. What the fuck?
I had all. This is a dumb fight. Back it up, back it up, back it up. We gotta play this safe, safe, safe. Get her? I'm fucking snared, one sec.
Cancel my auto, garbage. Maybe I fight really poorly, actually.
Push that wave, we can end.
Dude, how did we one-shot Baron?
I have Nashor's.
Did you see how much damage we did to Baron?
I have Nashor's Leandre's, like, I do a lot.
You and Jen just fucking depleted it.
I say we go for the end. Yeah, you have to tank, though, so you'll have to get the first hit on Graves.
GG, dude.
No, I had to R the Orianna R. It wasn't an AR. If the Orianna hit me with alt there, I died 100%, so I had to alt her alt. Like 100%. That's right. Look at that shit, bitch. Give me that ass.
I think Nautilus is really balanced.
What do you think, 22 and 3 though? Give me a little bit of props on that one, buddy. Can you give me a little bit? Give me a little bit.
Suck
give me
ass.
No, I mean, give me a little bit. Don't
dude,
be nutty.
I spoon fucking fed you. I tilted your head back. I fucking
spoon fed. I cleaned up your graves kill you couldn't get.
What are you talking about? Oh, I got him to like 1 HP.
Nashor's is good if you have all items done and you can sell your Frost Queens for Nashor's and then sell your boots for Pen Boots. It's worth. Nashor's is good if you have a lot of AP. It just makes your autos do retarded damage. It does like 150 bonus damage per hit. It's really good.
Like, oh shit, Killian, it's 4 minutes in, I'm playing Nautilus, you wanna kill? Oh, here you go, bro. Oh shit, Graves is here too? Oh, you want
here comes
Graves?
The airplane.
Oh shit, 3 minutes later, I have ultimate, you wanna kill all of their team? Alright, bro, here you go. Here's your
and what did I do in return, dude? I gave you that LP. I gave you that LP.
Oh my god, Nautilus is so broken, dude. What, you could just... I won, who was it, Graves? When we were fighting mid lane?
Yeah,
I was so
you fucking
surprised.
Tore him down 1v1.
He was full HP! And I just turned around and I'm like, alright, I think I can CC him and let fucking Killian kill him, because Killian does damage, I don't. I popped everything and he just died. Okay.
Beautiful. Easy breezy. Cover girl.
How does Riot think that's balanced at all? I tank masteries.
Yeah.
I tank items.
Too
why
good.
Why the fuck did I one-shot Graves there?
It's because you're good at the game.